Yo, what's going on? Good evening. This your boy, Chef Boy on Noodles. Welcome to another episode of my show. I'm back due to popular demand. People was asking me to come back, so I came back. Here I am. So, not only am I going to teach y'all how to cook tonight, I'm going to give my dudes a lesson in life today. I'm a celebrity, so a lot of people ask me. I'm walking down the street. They stop me. They say, Chef Boy on Noodles, what's the secret to a happy relationship? So me, what I tell them is, listen, if you want a happy relationship, you need a lot of sex, a lot of laughter, and your ass need to learn how to cook. Because at the end of the day, my dudes, when all your money run out, you ain't going to have no money to treat her what you left with. Your old ass, ran down dick, and no money, no skills. So you got to at least have something to fall back on. Even if you ain't good at nothing, just laying pipe down, that ain't going to get you far. You need to learn how to cook. So I'm going to put something together real light to that. I'm putting together some spaghetti, some chicken spaghetti with some vodka sauce. I'm going to show you how to do it real quick, something light. After this, you're on your own. So let's see. You gotta have some beer. You gotta have that type of beer right there, alright? Don't be drinking no Budweiser. I know y'all Puerto Ricans out there like Budweiser and Coors Lights. That beer right there costs $3. So I got my stuff boiling right there. Right? See that? Got my noodles. I'm cooking with some thin spaghetti today. I got some red onions and some tomato. Saltine and some oil. I got my chicken here, and what I put in that chicken was some seasonings. You gotta use this shit right here. I don't care you Spanish or black, you better be using this shit out there. Alright? So I put all that right there in my chicken. I'm gonna put my chicken right here. Alright? See that? I'm gonna put the camera so close, you gonna smell this shit out there. Out there wherever you from. Half of y'all country is hell. Alright. Make sure y'all put that in the sink and rinse it off. Cause you don't wash your own dishes, she gonna get mad at you and argue with you. I mean, so look, you asking me how to cook, you asking me about your relationship. Here we are, two episodes in one. Alright. Look, put that shit together real quick. Hold up. Here we go. Get that sizzle up. So I ain't gonna sit here and show you how to cook the whole meal. If you don't know how to put this shit together with noodles together and then heat up this little vodka sauce or spaghetti sauce, whatever it is you like, then you in trouble. Alright, it's common sense. You put that plus that together with this equal a happy relationship and some skills, alright? So, matter of fact, let me take a little swig for y'all. This salute to a new beginning for you, because you learn how to cook and you're going to get a lot of booty. I mean, you're going to save a lot of money in your pocket too, and I'm nice. You know, you need to do something else with your money instead of taking her out to eat or whatever, you know? Your little boo-boo stink out there. But learn how to cook, guys. You know what I mean? You'll be respected. You'll learn how to survive. You won't need no woman to teach you how to cook. See all this shit right here? I'm putting all this shit together myself. Ain't no chick here. Well, she out right now, but there ain't no woman here to teach me how to cook. I mean, I'm doing this on my own. So, till next time, y'all be easy. I'm going to be here. Y'all need some help, holler at me. You know what I mean? Hit me up in my inbox. Say, yo, Skirt, you know, Chef Boy Noodles, I want to learn how to fry egg. I got you. On that note, be easy. Much love. And keep it moving.